All right, Sergeant, what's this all about?
It's personal, sir.
I saw you strike the sergeant, Mr. Light. I could place you under military arrest for that. I'll give you some information. Soldiers are within their rights to shoot civilians who attack them.
If the captain will let me handle this.
That's all, Sergeant.
Yes, sir.
I didn't intend to cause any trouble, Captain.
I'm delighted to hear that.
But every time I see Keach mistreat a horse, which is every time he gets near one, I want to kill him.
Sergeant Keach is a good man. He gets results. That's what counts. If you don't like his methods, I suggest you stay away from him. Good afternoon.
Thank you very much for your company, Miss Cowan.
I enjoyed it thoroughly, Captain. It was a lovely ride.
May I have the pleasure again next Sunday?
Oh, I'd love to, Captain. Oh, excuse me, Captain. Good evening, Captain.
Good evening, Miss Cowan. Sorry to disturb you at this hour, sir, but a courier just arrived from Fort Kearney with a message. Six Indians have jumped the reservation. They stole some horses, murdered two troopers. They may be headed this way.
Oh, I doubt that, but inform your men anyway. Has the lookout station been alerted?
Yes, sir.
Good. If they're spotted, send a patrol after them.
Yes, sir. Good evening, Miss Cowan.
Good evening.
Dwight Sellier came back and opened that gate.
You're crazy.
I saw him.
Well, why didn't you stop him?
I didn't see him soon enough.
Oh, why you... Sir, this man just said...
I heard what he said. Get your men and get after him. Right away.
Yes, sir.
And get that white horse.
All right, then, as you were.
I'll round up all of them I can and bring them back, Captain.
We don't need your help, Light.
Oh, I'd be glad to help you. After all, I kind of feel a little bit responsible. It was my horse that did it.
Get on off that horse, Light.
What?
I'll see that you're suitably rewarded for the return of the horses, including this one.
Let go of those reins, Captain.
Sergeant Keach, you know this horse is government property. Now get on before you cause any more trouble.
Damn, don't be a fool, boy.
Sergeant? Arrest this man.
Get off that horse!
All right, get your men mounted, Sergeant. We're going after him.
Yes, sir.
You're coming along, Wintergreen.
Sir, you'll never catch him in them hills. He knows every inch of them.
So do you.
Yes, sir.
The lookout station just spotted those outlaw Indians headed into the Black Hills. Take your men and go after them.
Any further orders, sir?
Get them alive if you can, so they can be tried.
Yes, sir.
Forward! Forward!
What do you make of it, Wintergreen? What's the matter, man?
That's Dan's voice. Sounds like he's in trouble. Dan Frank warns.
I still like these.
Get under cover, quick. Got those fired.
Shoot at anything that moves out there.
They've gone. Thanks for warning us, Light.
Yes, sir. Good boy, Dan. Glad to see you.
I imagine they'll wait till daylight before they try again when they can see us better.
No, we can see them better, too.
We won't have a chance against them in daylight now they've got our horses. Sergeant Keach, I want to volunteer to try to get back to the fort.
Sergeant's dead, sir. I'll go, Captain.
Well, thanks, Light. I can't ask you to do that. You're not a soldier.
I know, but Topkick is. You said so yourself.
That's right, I did. And you're the only one who can ride him.
That's right, sir.
Good luck to you.
Thank you, sir.
Let's go, Topkick.